Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Netherlands Eredivisie. Today it's Vitesse against NEC. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
Vitesse. Alan, what about their opportunity in this game?
Oh, poor start, Martin, and they need to recover quickly. A team that expected to qualify for Europe. Certainly not on course to do that in these early stages of the season.
Sonnenriekes. He's coming forward with some danger. Brilliant pass there. In comes the challenge. Sonnenriekes. Change his feet. Theo Janssen. In a goal. He's going to cross it. And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. He's moved in there, really determined to get his head on it. And look at the net bulge.
Yeah, there was good power on the cross and he was begging to be buried and he really did it justice, didn't he? Well, he has been known to miss from these kind of situations, but not often. So reliable in the air.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Ibarra. Navarone 4. Patrick Van Aanholt. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Theo Jansen. Patrick Van Aanholt. And the cross is in. Wow, that's a wonderful strike, so close.
It's great improvisation and great athleticism as well. He just mistimed it slightly.
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Navarone 4. Could be dangerous. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. Coming in, and that cross unable to, in the end, find the attackers. It's going to be a throw right by the corner flag. Well, they can build from this throw in this position. He's given it straight to the opposition from the throw. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Great opportunity! He tried to chip the keeper. Top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. That's good work to keep the ball under the challenge. Cross coming in now. It's a good position, it's a chance. It's in! Brilliant header. And a special goal.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
That's my kind of goal, that. A really solid header.
Definitely your kind of goal. Well, that has made it 2-0. Heaton. Ibarra. Oh, he loves that, doesn't he? And it's come off for him again. Navarone 4. Good skill, just to lift the ball there at the right moment. Signal just one more minute of added time. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Chance from the pass. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Well, they think he was on, but when they look at the replays after this match, they'll realize the official made a good call there.
Patrick Van Aanholt. Here, struck it on the volley. Keeper refusing to be overpowered here. What a shot. Corner given. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. After all the talk, the players are trying to walk the walk, and it's been difficult, as you would expect in a derby. At the moment, one team a little happier than the other.
Yeah, and you can feel the tension within this stadium. I think the crowd understand that there's still plenty to happen in this match.
So we reach half-time with a score 2-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
The second half is off and underway. Oh, he's away from his marker now. A bit sloppy at the back here.
Yeah, I don't think he'll look back on that with fondness.
On four. He's got room here. Takes the shot off. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. Well, that's gone behind for a corner. And it's a header.
Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Son Henriques. Committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He went over his ankle quite severely. He's carried on, so I think he's going to be OK.
And Jeff Wright up to the minute, as always. Tussle for the ball there. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Cross coming in now. The defender has dealt with a cross. Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. Patrick Van Aanholt. Well, he tried. Tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. We're going to get a change in personnel for both teams at this moment. That's a free kick awarded here. Gael Kakuta. Theo Janssen. And in goes the cross.
Volley's a goal.
Saved it. It's a goal. And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
Well, do you know what? I think the keeper should have held that, and the fact that he's fumbled it has cost his team dear.
Now they lead by 3-0. Can lay it off to the supporting player.
player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline.
It's a chance, and he takes the shot. It's the crossbar.
And the defender dealt with it. Oh. Puffing out his cheeks there, he was worried. And that's a very successful slide tackle. Kyle Kakuta.
Great chance, and here's the shot.
But there was a chance to really put his foot through the ball, Alan, and he didn't manage it.
No, from that distance, any kind of a solid contact, and he's going to have a chance, but it was nothing like a solid contact.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. That's a clever part of football, isn't it, to backheel the ball like that. Theo Jansen. Oh, trying to get clear, but he's offside. Substitution time. Now we're on four. Supporting player alongside.
Close range shot, and it goes for goal.
Got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Higdon.
In a goal, takes the shot off, and he's done it.
Well, they've got a goal, and they'll be pleased they finally found a way through, but I think the other team has switched off a little bit at this late stage.
Yeah, I think so. They'll be urging the ref to blow that final whistle now. Miserable day for them.
And the scoreline is 3-1. The scorer will be very proud of this, but it won't mean too much in terms of the result, just a personal triumph for him.
I think so. The opposition really had stopped playing because they know that they've won the game.
Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. Strong tackle to break up the play. Higdon. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Theo Jansen. We've got two added minutes. Patrick Van Aanholt. Well, the defender panicking there. He just got the ball away. Theo Jansen. Ibarra. There we are, final whistle. A great game to win, a great way to win it, and I think the fans at least will be rubbing it in to their rival supporters.
I think the winning team was a little bit more fired up actually than the losers. They were the team that wanted to win this match more.
So it's full time with the final score 3-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.